an Inmarsat-owned communications power station satellite has been boosted by the takeoff of a SpaceX Falcon 9 Monday rocket from the Kennedy Space Center in Florida on a SpaceX to provide broadband links for passengers and crew aboard ships and airplanes, while the technicians are loading space station-bound supplies into the Commercial Dragon cargo capsule and preparing a Bulgarian telecom for the launch of two other SpaceX propellers in mid-June. The launch of Inmarsat in London on Monday is the first of four SpaceX missions scheduled to take off in late June from launch platforms in Florida and California. The rapid onset cadence, if successfully achieved, make a dent in SpaceX's overdue manifesto, which authorities set to 70 missions worth more than $10 billion, figures that apparently include lucrative contract the company to develop a spaceship for people, to transport astronauts to the International Space Station. Since arriving at the Florida launch base last month, the Inmarsat 5F4 embedded communications station Boeing was filled with 5,372 pounds of 2,437 kilograms of hydrazine and nitrogen tetroxide propellants during a four-day procedure inside the SpaceX payload processing facilities in Cape Canaveral. Technicians lifted the spacecraft on the Falcon 9 payload adapter, made by Ruag Space in Sweden, ahead of encapsulation this week inside the composite payload fairing of the rocket. The adapter is equipped with a connecting ring, the Inmarsat 5F4 spacecraft for the second stage of Falcon 9.